Welcome to Pastor Kim's Corner. And yes, it's me, Pastor Kim. So I planted some onions. My grandmother used to do this, take the onions and put them on a stick on them. And, you know, dip them in water so that the roots could grow. So with so much time on my hands, I wanted to see if I could do that as well. So I have an onion here that's been sitting for like a week or two, and you'll be able to see the roots in just a second. So I've taken the onion and, you know, put a skewer in it, and look at all those beautiful long roots that grew underneath. I was just so proud. So I've got my pot. I also have some strawberries that I'm going to plant. And I'll show you a separate video for that. But I have a yellow onion, and then I also have a red onion. So I'm just going to cut this little bottle to use it to scoop out the soil, the potting soil. So I bought the potting soil from Family Dollar. You might have seen that in my haul. And so I'm going to fill the pot up with some potting soil and put the onion in there. This can get a little messy, so I put some gloves on.
From this world, running on a hamster wheel, but searching for something I can't feel. I just wanna be a lost girl and fly. Take a breath, feel my wings spread, levitate above the ground, and make eye contact with clouds. Now I'm rising, I'm soaring above.
So next I have the red onion, and I'm going to go through the same process with that.
It all, I just wanna be free.
Okay, so I saved my eggshells from my meal this morning because someone said that if you use eggshells in your plants, that will help them grow. I have no idea if it's true or not, but I figured I would give it a try. So here is my onion plant that I planted, one of them, and it's growing like crazy. Look at that. Oh my gosh. These are scallions. I can actually cut those off and cook with them, and I think I will. This is the other one, and it didn't do too well. I think I put too much water in it, and I don't know what to do there. But this one turned out super great.